Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be talking about Lady Diana and her son Prince William. Even though William was just 12 to 13 years of age, Lady Diana described him as her confidant, and she revealed that he was so like way too mature for his age. So he was there for her during the darkest point and the darkest moments of her life when she and Prince Charles divorced. This year is a rare picture of mommy and son chatting and partying as if they were mates. Piers Morgan, as a witness to the special relationship between Princess Diana and her son Prince William, had this to say: "I have had the extraordinary experience of having lunch with Princess Diana and a young Prince William at KP. I was struck by how mature William was. Even at 13, he was very charming, very polite, and impeccably mannered. Diana raised two boys, one a heir and the other the spare. In my opinion, as a mom of two boys, I know fully well that Diana would have never treated them differently. She gave them the same love and attention." Take a look at the divided opinions about this. Carnell had this to say: "Just as Harry is in denial that it was the Queen who cut him and Meg out, the same way he is in denial that it was Diana who called him spare and saw him that way. I see William's future being as it is, a king, and Harry is a form of a backup in that aspect," said Diana in a Panorama interview. And this comment from Camille: "I disagree about Diana. She knew Harry was the spare, but wanted her boys to be treated exactly the same, starting with the matching outfits." And Canel, in response, actually blamed Charles as well. "They wanted their sons to be equal in theory. However, the monarchy is what it is, and they should have raised Harry to respect the hierarchy." And this comment sums it all up. Sheila Rose: "Look at the way Harry is looking at Diana, looking at William. It's haunting and sad, especially knowing how he has turned out so jealous of his brother William. And he calls himself spare. He's not a spare because he is behind Prince William's kids, George, Charlotte, and Louise. So he is like fifth in line or fourth in line or what?